ओंटारियो दे प्रीमियर डग फोन ने टोरंटो विखे कोविड 19 वैक्सीन दी बूस्टर डोज प्राप्त की, जिस तो बाद उन्हां होर लोकां नूं भी वैक्सीन लगवाउण वास्ते प्रेरिया। प्रीमियर फोन ने भी कहा कि वह लोग जिन्हां ने अजे तक वैक्सीन दी एक भी डोज नहीं लगवाई है, वह जल्द तो अपना टीकाकरण करवाउण। इस दौरान मेयर जॉन टोरी ने भी अपनी कोविड 19 वैक्सीन बूस्टर डोज प्राप्त करन तो बाद पत्रकारां नाल इस बारे गलबात भी की।
So, just ended up getting my booster shot, and I just encourage everyone, please get out there. If you haven't taken any shots, get your first, get your second, or get your booster. I want to thank everyone across Ontario who went and got their boosters, but I especially want to thank folks like Amal doing a great job, and everyone else delivering the vaccinations. We did over 206,000 yesterday in one day. Those are staggering numbers. We have well over 200,000 appointments booked just on the provincial portal, not mentioning the pharmacy portal and the primary care docs. So, folks, we're really gearing up to hit anywhere from 200,000 to 300,000 every single day. And again, I just want to thank everyone who's getting their shots and everyone who's delivering the shots. It's a real Ontario spirit. Team Ontario, let's keep going once again, because of the great work these folks do, we will be the world leaders once again. So thank you, and God bless everyone, and want
to
wish.
I came here to Thorncliffe Park to get my booster shot. I booked it about a week ago when eligibility was reduced to 50 years of age through the booking system, and this is one that came up. And I'm joining a number of other people in getting my booster shot. And of course, we've been hard at work as a city trying to increase our capacity at the fastest pace that we possibly can. And we have increased it already in the days since the province changed the eligibility to include people 18 plus, from about 400,000 doses per month for the booster shot to now 1.2 million shots per month. And I'm pleased to say that already, as a city, we have put into people's arms 457,000 third doses. 457,000 booster shots have been administered to people in the city of Toronto. And of course, that number is going to go up every day as all of our healthcare partners, because we have a network consisting of people who are operating the five city-run clinics, a large number of clinics run by hospitals and other healthcare organizations, 450 heading towards 500, hopefully pharmacies, and doctor's offices, and all of those combined together to make up Team Toronto. And as I say, we're well along as a city at 457,000 third doses, booster shots administered, and 184,000 third doses have been delivered by Team Toronto in the last 7 days. And so that's a number we continue to work on. That's a number that will, of course, again, have a daily total, and we will keep people informed of that.